2005, I remember I was like, I'm finishing this damn thing. That's when I told you earlier. I said, I don't care. It's not going to be a great comic book. It's not going to be the worst comic book. It's going to be a finished comic book. I'm getting 22 pages together, and I'm going to publish it with these print-on-demand things. You know, we got this. I don't got to find a publisher now. I can go over here and get anywhere from 1 to 1,000, you know, and that's like you said, the creative mind today, there's no reason you can't have a little faith, work hard, get it done, get a movie done, get it, if you really, maybe some of the components, but a comic book guy is pretty lucky. You just need a couple pens and your imagination and the time to get it done. But that was it. 2005, I said, I'm going to try this. I'm going to take these around to the shows. And I'm going to do it. I'm going to get 100 of them. And it was hard. If I sold 7 at a show in New York City, that was like, I was like, 7 of them? I'm sitting there. The guy goes running by. Look at my Batman toy I just got. Oh man. Here's my comic book, man. It's only $3. And they were walking by all day long. Every once in a while, somebody say, wow, this stuff's neat. You know, and pick it up. And there were little, like, little victories along the way that always had me keep going with it, you know. Just when I was ready to go, this is so, what am I, a moron? This is so stupid. I remember finishing the 4th issue, and I had such a hard time finishing it. But I got it done, and I went around and made the rounds, and I sold it to, and this near, you know, I was saying that they fly us out once a year to California, and a gal came by. I hated that 4th issue. The next year after I had it done, the gal came by. She said, that last issue was so great. Where's the new one? And she's looking around my table for the new one. You know, I said, whoa, that was the one that was like had me ready to quit. And sure enough, every year, if I see that gal in San Jose, she's like, give me the new stuff. And she loads up, you know. So it was touching people in a way like that, too.